morning, everyone. Today, on the occasion of Bhogi and Lohri, I'm going to give a preview of what I'm going to make for Sankrantri for all of you. It's going to be amazing. There will be a lot of things that I'll be making during this time. And Sankrantri is a very happy festival, you know, harvest, new, you can see a lot of new things, people wearing new clothes and things like that. And so I feel very happy doing Sankrantri specials. So as part of that, there are a few things that I'm going to give you a preview, and tomorrow I'm going to cook for them. So first we'll go with Pulihora. You know, make it easy, make it simple, because then you have so many things making, so keep it simple, guys. For Pulihora, I'm going to show you the ingredients today. So in case you need it beforehand, this is what it is. And then of course you can always, you know, keep it ready. Groundnut, I've taken very less groundnut here. You can take as per your quantity. Chana dal, urad dal, jeera, rye, methi, mentulu, and hing. And few things, fresh ones, of course, dry red chili. I just, to show you a preview, I just took a one, but I'll be taking more tomorrow when I cook. And green chilies. More green chilies as per your taste. Curry patta. I've already soaked the tamarind in hot water. So tomorrow this is going to become really good. What I'm going to do with this is I'm going to squeeze the tamarind completely. Make it a thick paste. And then when I start boiling it, it comes to a close consistency. And for Sankrantri, I'm going to use my homemade ghee. Every time I love, because the smell, the fragrance, the festivity of Sankrantri all across the house today, tomorrow. All right, then next ingredient. All right, here we go. The next item that I'm going to make is Burelu. Very simple, guys. People get scared, and I think my mom used to get scared also cooking all these delicacies at that time. So I'm going to make it simple for you guys. So what I did is I took 1 cup urad dal. You see there is urad dal in it, urad dal, and 2 cups of rice, which I'm going to soak overnight today and grind it into paste. Chana dal, which I have already soaked in water in my cooker. So chana dal is very important because that's your filling in it. Cardamom powder. And this is gud. So what I did is I soaked the gud. Let me show you. See, you see the gud? This I soaked in hot water and it's already become liquidy. When I strain it, if there is anything in it, here I usually, in US, we don't find any dust or anything in any of our ingredients. Fortunate to say that. And this is what for Purelu I am going to make it. Right now you see all the raw ingredients. I'm going to soak them overnight, and tomorrow morning I'm going to show you how to make Purelu. Alright, the third item that I am going to make tomorrow is Shakkar Pongili. Sorry, it's not pongili, it's pongal, Shankar pongal. In my enthusiasm to show you everything, I just drifted a little bit. But then, this is Shankar pongali. So there's this dal that I am going to use. Rice, you see the rice? I've taken a real good fragrance rice, so it will really give nice. I've taken some raisins, cashew, dry coconut, sugar, gud, bellum, and ghee. Of course, I will be using all kinds of ghee in this one, and a lot of ghee is required for this. So this is going to be the ingredients for Shakkar Pongal. And let's fourth one. Here you go, the fourth ingredient. Everybody's favorite, everyone loves, Puri Halwa. Simple, easy, you all know what Puri is, you all know what Halwa is. So, but there is a twist into this that I'm going to tell you, okay? So, atta for puri, of course, to dough, sugar, suji, ghee, and a lot of dry fruits. As I showed you in my previous, same dry fruits I'll be using for this. The twist is I'm going to use crushed pineapple. So, this is going to be pineapple halwa with puri. It's going to be amazing, tasty. Oof, I can already drool about it. So this is going to be the fourth ingredient, guys. All right, guys, those are my four items that I'm going to make. I've showed you all the ingredients. Tomorrow while making, ingredients will be ready, so you can always keep it ready and, you know, cook along with me. Sankrantri is a festival, you know, bygones are bygones, forget everything, no baggage, keep yourself fresh and move into the new year with freshness. So, and it's a colorful festival, and if you see my sari, it's also colorful. So, colorful festival for all of you, bring a lot of happiness and health. Tomorrow, we'll make it amazing. All right, guys?